efficiency. I'm like, I try and put this on there, but I'm in line with his body. So if I try and put this on, I'm also not going to do a good move on his neck. So he can probably end up going there. There you go, he can get it. Yeah, put pressure on me. That's good. Look, look what happens when I go this way. I want to be pretty much 90 degrees to his body, and I want to splay the legs. Yeah? This gives me a big base. I want to put this on Atlas Maxis vertebra, and I want to use the blade of my radius. Yeah? That. So I want to get that into there. And I'm going to lock up here tight. Now there you go.
That's good.
I could have put that on faster and harder. We've not got along with this. It's very tough, isn't it? When it's done properly, it's very tough. It's like a lot of techniques. If you don't do them right, people get out of them, and it looks like a rubbish technique. It's a bit like David Borrow again. I've seen such a lot of rubbish with full Nelsons. Huh? I'll show you what they do with full Nelsons. Full Nelsons are great technique. I'll do it badly first. They'll do this on the neck, and they'll have the elbows out to the side. And I've seen people get out of it like that one day. What a load of rubbish. You took your elbows, you put your hand on the top of the head, now try this. Yeah. He's a dead man. I can crack his neck with this, no problem. But still, you get out of that there. He can kick my leg, but it's break his neck. You know, what we do around, don't we? I've got to kick weight. So, try the chancery on the floor. 90 degrees, splay your right legs. If Dave, actually, they won't have long, if I've got this on, they won't have long. But what Dave might try and do is walk around and change that position. I'll just go with him. Can you see? I'll keep that posture. Yes?
Yes.
It's very, very tough. Legs all fast. I'd say, if I get that on you in a decent manner, you've got 3 to 7 seconds. Not much more than that. It's not about you looking, it's like your neck snaps, isn't it? You are dislocating the S.
Compression here as well.
Yes. And it's taking. So, have a quick little go at one of my favourite techniques. I've tried to give you my best tips there, see if you can incorporate them. Yes. Start a chat ideal way. Yeah? You might say you can push you off with this.
Doesn't make much to me.
I'll just, you know, go with this. I'll take this. It'll go quicker. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Another way is this way. Yes. Now, you might think he's got more of a chance now, because he can use that. I want him to do that. Watch. Leave that arm there. Even if he tries to push off with his hand. See, in a minute, you can wrap people up in knots with this, yeah? You can even use their own arm.
Yeah.
Well, right, come watch.
Yeah.
Why my armpits, though?
That was the problem. I couldn't.
See what I'm saying? You've got to work on getting it just nice.
Yeah.
That's not just nice. Yeah. I've moved 2 inches and it's not nice anymore. You know? If I do this, it's a bad position again. You can roll me. Yeah?
Yes.
Bad position. Do you see what
okay,
I mean? Little things, big difference. You should know that about all your martial arts. Little things that are wrong spoil the technique. Yeah? Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.